County deputies say a man is in custody accused of robbing a bank. They tell us this man in a plaid shirt, ball cap, and mask demanded cash from a teller, implying that he had a weapon. Deputies say he left in a black pickup. This happened at the Wells Fargo on Whitehorse Road around 10:45 this morning. They say the West Pelzer Police Department later spotted him at a gas station, and Anderson County deputies took him into custody.